it's Mother Nature at her most awesome. The Nyamulagira volcano erupted in the Virunga National Park, Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo, earlier this month. Managers jumped at the chance to draw tourists to the park for a ringside seat at one of the best shows on Earth. It's a tough three-hour trek through jungle to reach the exploding mountain, but for these intrepid travellers, it's definitely worth it.
I think this is just the most amazing opportunity to come and see this. It's once in a lifetime. Although it does happen fairly often in this area, but it's my first time to see a volcano go off like this. Yeah.
Nyamulagira is Africa's most active volcano, erupting every 2 or 3 years and spewing molten lava more than 300 metres into the air. Undoubtedly a fearsome sight, but experts say visitors aren't in any danger.
Il faut pas avoir peur. Il suffit d'aller pas trop près, c'est tout.
There's nothing to be scared of, just don't go too close, that's all. You must always stick to the rules. We opened the camp here last Friday, we were with the superintendent, and we worked out how far we could go.
As night falls over Virunga, the show becomes even more spellbinding. There are tents for those who can eventually tear themselves away from it. Visitors have paid $300 each for the trip, a third of which will be donated to local communities.
Tourism means schools can be built. People find jobs. It also builds health centres, pharmacies.
Tourism in the Democratic Republic of Congo is still in its infancy, as decades of war made it a no-go zone. But as Nyamulagira shows, the country has enormous and rather breathtaking potential.